after your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov. Summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy's ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon. We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. Believe you. You have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Back then you couldn't trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To
Find
see if we can trust you.
Right here, 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
That's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished hearing
numbers. I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished
I couldn't get them out of my head.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
Felt something gnawing at me.
What mission?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two. Ascend from darkness. Step three. Rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet.
Sycorax.
This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
He needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation 40 had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
There's something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
Mason.
Let's go. Pick it up. Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Running out of time, Mason. Let's go.
Activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. Weaver's gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. They're Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Bad. Comms building.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out.
Burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
No.
Your choice.
This is not good.
Whiskey, you're in position.
Roger, X-ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be in elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Chopper!
Chopper's inbound! Move it! Follow me and keep moving. We're good. Pick it up. We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Do it.
You're Russian, Mason.
Fucking better. We gotta save Weaver.
Won't you fire? Work the disguise. Hey.
Hope your time for Kuda helps your Russian, Mason.
Fucking better. We gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Эй, что это за шум?
Да, собаки проклятые.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их и дело с
концом. Да, да. We're good. Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight, taking them out.
Hostile up. What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised.
Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right, let's move.
Что происходит?
Повышение давления. Подсаки 12.
Don't draw any attention.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система, должная вспомогательная, любные колыбельные.
Ты уверен?
Эй, у нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
You may have found bodies.
I'm good. Just do what they do.
Comms building.
Snappers on the roof. A couple men out front.
Let's move.
Что происходит?
Повышение давления. В отсаке 12А.
Может
остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система, должная вспомогательная, любые колыбельные.
Ты уверен?
Уверен.
У нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found bodies.
I'm good. Just do what they do.
Comes building up ahead.
Snappers on the roof. Couple men up front.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get him out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise. You ready?
Clear each four before you move up. I'll shut down the comm here.
Go!
Shut up!
Черт! Бойца ранен!
Да,
bunker south of the comms building.
Mason! Mason, get over here. Crossbow, explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder.
Enemy moving in from the north. We're pinned down.
We got company. They're pinned down. Take out those vehicles. That truck! Watch the truck!
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes on the way back.
I'll secure the line, you take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason. Go, go, go!
Clear right.
Clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it.
You sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
That's with Rube being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
Oh. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Lose the Balakavas. Mason, on me!
Wrap your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what.
It's too late, I can't stop it! Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll do it!
Load, Mason! Now! Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what.
It's too late, I can't stop it! Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll do it!
Load, Mason! Now! Oh, shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman, Brooks, you fly ground to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door.
Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
He's down!
We got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard
this
anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
But then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! Not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich! Did you confirm the kill?
Trust me.
That rat bastard's a fucking charcoal briquette.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! Just,
I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
So much shit. He doesn't even know
voices. Russians. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Quezon.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Quezon? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. We read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
shit!
Some kind for shit in the jungle. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed over to the U.S. military. That, McAfee Sabe's plan. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Khe Sanh is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. Kino, you for sure.
Khe Sanh needed our help. There's no decision to make.
I'm okay.
Thank you. wide open.
Red Rider is inbound to the Discord standby.
Last time!
site more maneuverable.
BF 143, authorization Sierra Oscar Gulf X-ray. Priority 1 ordered to my command.
Affirmative X-ray, engaging.
You the control to steer the Ptolemix.
Arclight, find the Challenger X-ray. Targeting sector.
Get down!
BF 143, beginning mock route.
Shit, Mason.
I'm damn gonna do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Today, communications are in chaos and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some...
The Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end. When America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city! MACV had all but burned to the ground! The defector was surely dead!
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in! Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier! The
Way City. That's when things really started to unravel.
The defector.
MACV compound in sight. You are jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We're here to yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in NAR. We lost contact with his security team. They may be holed up in the MACV safe room.
He's alive! Put him back!
Stop X-ray team, hook up.
Bowman, northeast corner!
On the way.
one, son of a bitch.
Hold on,
that was it.
Which one?